KPIX 5 reporter Wilson Walker, and the reason a few people ordered to evacuate are choosing to stare danger right in the face.
Yeah, they're working on that. It's starting to flare up again.
As the fight to control the Clayton Fire rages on, Don Gorton has a front row seat.
Now, I don't know if he's going to drop. I think he's going to circle again.
For 2 days now, the fire has burned within sight of his home, with bulldozers cutting fire lines.
In fact, they're widening. That one was already there.
And the aerial assault actually painting his property that signature red.
I mean, you can see it right there, the line they got going behind the house.
It's right on the other side of our ridge.
For most people in this neighborhood, the smoke on the ridge line and the evacuation order were reason enough to leave.
Probably 90% of our road left. There's only me and 200 people. Yeah, we loaded everything up. The kids are kind of freaking out.
But there was also reason to stay.
Apparently there was two guys arrested right in front of his house, the same guy that was talking to me, wondering about looters, and there's two guys arrested.
What would it take to make you move? Obviously you've got your eye on things.
Well, I'll move when the looters don't have a chance to loot my place.
So staying means watching the fight one pass at a time.
Oh, wow. Oh, there he is. He's shooting it. Yep.
It also means watching the wind and the smoke and knowing when it's time to get out.
That's right. That's it. Just stay calm, stay calm, stay cool, and know when to leave.
In Clear Lake, Wilson Walker, KPIX 5.